SP, some people.
Could the ash really have crippled this flight? to declare emergency.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Speedbird 9, we've lost all four engines.
Unlike ash that you might see in a chimney or after a fire in a forest, this is not soft material at all. This is very fine, ground-up particles of solid rock and minerals. This material is very, very abrasive. It's very angular in shape. If you were to see it under a microscope, you would see very sharp angles. And so that's what caused the abrasion.
In addition to sandblasting the windshield and all the leading edges of the plane, could the ash cloud explain all the other strange phenomena the passengers and crew had experienced?
Remember, the aircraft is moving in close to 500 miles per hour as it's flying in.